drive time. I'm in my car. I'm driving far. Drive time.
All right, it's episode 9D, 13th day of June, the year is 2013. I don't know, did the camera just tilt a little bit? I think it did. I did have it set up pretty perfectly. It's okay right now. But the key is to just drive extremely slow, and I don't think it'll probably jostle and get a bad angle again, but for right now, it's taking a good capture. Up. There you go. It just tilted a little bit, the camera. Still not bad. Shouldn't be staring into the camera as I drive, but such is my life. See the clouds. Storms are brewing. Storms are brewing in my cardiovascular system, too, let me tell you. I just got done with the Stairmaster workout, and, you know, I always thought, and maybe this is just me, but I always felt that the stairs had a kind of a pussy rep, kind of a chick machine at the gym. I was never a gym guy anyway, so I really shouldn't have any opinion on this. But if you go on the stairs and challenge yourself, I don't care what kind of shape you're in or who you are, they will kick your fucking ass. They kicked my ass, man. I mean, my hands are shaking. Like, I am in major alcohol withdrawal handshakes after that workout. Only these are a little bit more tolerable. I'll tell you that much. But, yeah, so I am just drenched on the foot front. Feeling good. Feeling good. And on the work front today, had a nice day, pretty nice day again. Dilly-dallied a bit in the afternoon. What did I want to say? I want to talk about. I had something on my mind. My mind got scrambled by the stairs. I did want to talk about some things as I was leaving. I was thinking about what was I doing. Something about something I've been working on, organizing for like the 19th time my discography, the discog, and it is just a painfully slow process. I really just need to, you know, that the one, the two or three looming projects right now. I had an old blog that I'm going back and organizing for the life of me. I don't know exactly why I'm doing this. But I'm updating every post and deleting just the bullshit ones where maybe I hotlinked a picture that is gone, and it's just really anything that's just not so stupid that it just is stupid and is not having zero, you know, no redeeming qualities. Deleting stuff like that, and I'm also, but anything I'm keeping, I'm linking everything, every post back to my main blog. This is how insane I am. You're talking about a couple thousand posts, so. You know, it's such a dreadfully boring and tedious thing that it's just getting me a little bit. And I link any of the really like quality ones. I actually put a link on the lower down in my sidebar of my main blog. There's a lot of like, you know, just shit I gotta organize, like my song, like it projects which I really should start. And I'm cutting into. Oh, another thing I want to talk about was this project. I have an unfinished album that's part of the discog. Did I talk about this? The Unfinished Spine Series, Volume 4. Or I'm sorry. Volume 4. Wait. No, Volume 3. I finished Volume 4. This is how old this unfinished project is. But I have, those are the loose ends that I know, and I've written them down, and they're the ones I want to get done, I gotta get done. Even on top of all these things that I work on that are serial, in progress, current things. Because it's important. It's important to me. I need to feel like I'm caught up one day. And I can't imagine what that, and maybe I've set it up for myself that it'll never be, that's not possible. And it, trust me, it's daunting. You know, I'm now an author of, I want to create music videos for every single song that I've written and recorded and posted them on YouTube. Well, shit, I'm up to, you know, I'm this is a ballpark, but I'm up to 6,000 songs that I've written. So, you know, and transcribing the lyrics to all these things, stuff like that, like just, I started this thing called Song Posts, and haven't done one of those. I should, at a bare minimum, do two of those a day, because, granted, most days I put, every day, on average, I put back in more than two songs. So, I mean, I gotta think of it in terms of return on my investment. And how many years left? I gotta do the math because I you know, just my daily EPs. So I do right now. I'm working on a 4-song-a-day EP project, and so that is 4 songs per day for weekdays. So that's 20 songs a week. Granted, and then I do set plus 7 for the VZ Psalms Everyday Song Project, which is it's a separate thing of songs. And you're talking 27 and miscellaneous tracks for some other projects that I'm working on. I'm putting in on a weekly basis right now 30 songs into the world every single week. Let's for math, the sake of me to be doing easy math, and some weeks I might do less, so let's just say 28. That's 4 a day. So I would have to really, if I was looking at it, and I came up with a number 6 before. Like I had to do 6 song posts a day to ever, and that's weekends too. And I'm fucking busy on the weekends, man. I got a life. I got a fam. I got peeps. I got friends. I got this. I can't be holed up on the computer. So I had to do 28 times 5, 5, 6, so if I did, yeah, so here's the thing, 6 is the number, 6 is the number. I had to do 6 song posts every single day, that's including making the video and transcribing the lyrics, and a couple of other things, that creating like a JPEG with the song title on it, which is what I do. 6 of those per day. Every weekday, Monday through Friday, and then that's just to cover my ass for new songs that I'm writing, basically. Whoa. I just gotta sit with that thought. I'm gonna end the show. We'll see you tomorrow with episode 10. Have a good night.